Hello children, how are you? I hope that you all are safe at home. Today, I am going to teach about handwriting. Alphabets have 26 letters. Now, we are divided the letters into four groups. The first group is upper zone letters. The second group is mid zone letters. The third one is lower zone letters. The fourth one is trizone letters. Now, first we see the upper zone letters. Let me start with the first zone. See, this is the first line, second line, third line, and the fourth line. First, you start the upper zone, touch the third line, and go up, touch the first line, come down, cutting point in the second line. Again come down, touch the third line, small curve, L. The next start in the third line, go up, touch the first line and cutting point in the second line, come down, touch the third line, go up, touch the second line and small curve, B. The next letter is D. This C, then close it, go up, come down, a small curve, D. Next letter is H. The next letter is H. Go up, put the slanting line and come down, cutting point in the second line, then touch the third line, then go up, touch the second line, a small curve, H. The next one is T. Start from the third line, go up, touch the first line, don't take your hand, come down, touch the third line, a small line, the second line, T. Then K, put the slanting line, touch the first line, then straight line, small semicircle line, then small curve, K. These are the upper zone letters L, B, D, H, T, K. We have completed the first zone. Let us see the second zone. That is, see the second zones. Ready. First letter is C. Put the small curve, touch the second line and come down. Third. That's all. This is, we did two lines only. First line, second line, third line, and the fourth line. Now C over. The next letter is A. Put the front end, touch the second line, and put the C. Look, complete the letter, then small K. E. Put the slanting line. Touch the second line and curve. See, E. Then put the slanting line and come down, touch the third line, the dot. I. Next one is O. Put the slanting line and small curve, touch the third line and go up, small loop. O. The next letter is U. Put the slanting line and come down, again touch the third line, go up and put the small curve, U. Slanting line, touch the second line and again come down and small bump you put, curve, N. These are the mid zone letters. Then N. Slanting line, again come down and first bump and second bump, small curve. Go up, touch the second line, again come down, touch the third line and small loop. V. The next letter is W. Start, put the slanting line, come down, again go up, again touch the third line, go up and small loop. W. Slanting line, a small curve, and then touch the second line and come down. R. The next one is S. Slanting line, a small round, again put the bump. S. Put the slanting line and go up and put the C in the back side. Yes, these are the mid zone letters. The 13 letters comes in the mid zone letters. The third zone is lower zone letters. Okay, see, this is the first line, second line, third line and the fourth line. But we start the lower zone, third line. Touch the third line, slanting line, go up, touch the second line and come down in the fourth line and go up. J. The next one is G. Put the slanting line like C. And close the letter, come down, go up. G. The next one is Y. Put the slanting line and again come down. Look like U. Touch the fourth line and go up in the third line. The cutting point is the third line. The next one is Q. Put the slanting line. Look O. Look like a O, put the slant straight line and go up in the third line. The next one is Z. Put the slanting line and come down, touch the third line. Again you come down in the fourth line and finish it. Z. The next one is P. Slanting line, go up. Put the straight line and small curve in the second line and the third line. You touch it. So, lower zone letters are J, G, Y, Q, Z, P. Then, last one is trizone letters. See, the first line, second line, third line, fourth line. Why we call trizone letter? Because the letters touch all the lines. So we call trizone letters. The letter is F. You start from the third line and go up the first line. Then come down. Again, touch the fourth line. Go up in the middle. A small loop. F. F is the trizone letter. The four zones are over, chutis. Now, first upper zone letters, second mid zone letters, third lower zone letters, then fourth one is trizone letters. Dear chutis, handwriting is important for our life. So, practice a page of handwriting every day. Thank you.